What's up, guys? This is Brick Prison Frey. Today we have another Lego mock for you. Another mock tutorial. This is a 1984 Renault Fuego GTX. I think it's how you say it. Not totally sure. But I'm going to spin around. And you can see we use two different fenders. So we have these fenders on this side, which curve inwards. And then on the other side, we have the other style Speed Champion fenders that just go straight down. So we didn't have red of the curved ones because they would have looked a lot better to match this car. But we didn't have red ones, so that's what it looks like on one side with the black and then with the matching red. So yeah, there's the car. Here's a picture of what the real car looks like. So this car was a viewer request from the person who won the last mock contest we had. So, yeah, we're going to get into the build process now. And there you have it, guys. Our 1984 Renault Fuego, however you say it, GTX. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned to our channel for more videos like this. And as always, leave a like and subscribe.